Hi, I'm David Regal, and I've been asked to say a few words about my new book, Interpreting Magic. Well, there's a lot to say. It's been 10 years since my last book, so first off, there's a lot of material in this book, a lot of tricks, stuff I've done at the Magic Castle, on cruise ships, things I do when someone tosses me a deck of cards, impromptu stuff, and material you'll make on your kitchen table, if you dare. But in addition, it's called Interpreting Magic because, well, anyone who's any good doing magic is interpreting magic, and the book is some how-to steps, nuts and bolts approaches to interpreting magic for you. I mean, we love secrets. We're secret-centric. Who doesn't want the best secrets? I do. But it's really just a step along the way. No singer buys the sheet music and says, hey, I'm done now. No, the secret, just like the sheet music, is what allows you to continue. In addition, there's, well, interviews with some great, great people in magic, not always performers, sometimes inventors or producers, and I talk to them about how they get into magic and their thoughts, and as I did this over the years, every now and then someone would say something, and I would just be so happy that I'd be able to keep it in a book forever for you to look at. So, that's what Interpreting Magic is all about.